connection between tables and memory is also found in Sonnet 122.
To keep an adjunct to remember thee, were to import forgetfulness in me.
Shakespeare makes the precise point in the sonnet that he does not need written records to remind him of his love. In this sonnet, Shakespeare writes that he has given away the notebooks because the table of his memory is more reliable instrument to record his love, which will last forever.